is extreme pressure. Every breaking point, every turn in, every apex is critical. You really don't have a second chance.
But this is where pressure really counts. Can the driver handle it?
As he beats that Ferrari.
You can't afford to back off too much. We need one more time lap. One more time lap. That wasn't quick enough. Hulkenberg ahead of you is also on an out lap. Start switch off, please. Start switch off.
Maldonado clouted the wall and has spun 470 degrees.
What a little star. Yes, you are P1.
Nico Rosberg puts his car on pole.
We're going to have a lot of fun tomorrow.
Yes, baby!
P2, P1, finger.
European Grand Prix, round 8 of the Formula 1 World Championship, and once again, the battle for pole position came down to these two men. Remarkably, the top 10 were covered by less than a second, but let's look at how the lap was won. Exit turn 1, positioner into turn 2, much more aggressive Vettel on the entry, and then as we come out, look at the shadow under this bridge, and already Hamilton is more than a car length behind. As we approach turn 3 and 4, a lot more aggressive Vettel on the curb, and Hamilton has some oversteer as he has to reposition for the exit. Turn 6 and 7 are just clearly positioners, and it's pretty much nip and tuck as they apex through and then run across the bridge. Maybe a little bit of oversteer from Vettel, run into 10, and both nice and early on the power. And we're just going to stop the frame again to demonstrate just how much Vettel has opened the gap in that first sector. Three car lengths as they make the run down the fastest section of the racetrack down into turn 12. 200 miles an hour, both nice and tidy on the braking, but just at the last phase, Hamilton locks up and runs a bit wide. And also look how much tighter Vettel is as they position the car through 14. And remarkably, like Monte Carlo, he's hugging the barrier, giving him vital tense. Running down through the fast section at the back towards turn 17. This is all just positioning. Well, the next big decision is where we break into 17. Much of a muchness as we go through there, and then the speed builds out through 18, 19, immediately into 20, using all of the 18,000 RPM. Small adjustment from Vettel on the brake balance. And then let's just stop it again as they enter the last corner. And you can see Hamilton has won back about two car lengths, but crucially he locks up into the last corner. This allows Vettel to straighten the car, release Kerr's, open DRS, run for the line. An amazing pole position. His 33rd, putting him equal with Jim Clark and Alain Prost, and third in the all-time list. Only Ayrton Senna and Michael Schumacher up next.
you now.
Fantastic job, Michael, fantastic job. Well done, well done.
Wow, superb weekend. This is fantastic for us this weekend. I mean, so great. Everything is just fantastic. Thank you, guys. Great job.